Hello and welcome again. I am again online 2 days in a row. I know that's wild. Seems wild at least. But tonight I'm going to be playing Overwatch again. Some quick play to warm up and then some ranked to get back in it. So yeah, I got a couple loot boxes when I logged in today for the season, so I might as well open those now. Starting strong, I actually got something that I didn't have. That's gold. Sweet. And I think we have two other loot boxes to open, but they're not the anniversary. Starting very strong with two golds. This makes up for yesterday somewhat. For all the losses. Yeah, this is gonna be all duplicates, right? Oh, wow. Okay. I'll take it. We'll get right into quick play. I would bet anything is probably gonna be tank again. But we'll see. Wondering if I should just throw on one of my intermission or BRB songs in between games. That might work. Might be nice. Usually quick play is pretty quick to get into though.
Welcome to Oasis.
How's it going, Elsa's Fly? Hopefully your night's going well.
Prepare for battle.
Yep, select it's tank. But at least it's a... This is just capture. What does their team comp look like? Ooh, some weak DPS to start the night. Alright. Prove me wrong, Genji. Prove me wrong, Sombra. Just doing homework? Oh, good luck on the homework. That doesn't sound very fun. Summer actually saved me, but she didn't hack this, so this is kind of a disappointment. But I'll take the life over that. Where's the Junkrat? Also over there? Okay. Okay, if I go down now, this is gonna be a bad time. Yep, there it is. What a waste. Should have just died. Should have just died. That would have been faster. Nice. Oops. cannot believe I actually got two people with that. Do I just die and get back in the fight? No, I'm at 65%. I still can't believe that ult actually killed anybody. I needed like one more second of invincibility on that. Then I could have at least helped. Was a bigger health pack than it was. Oh. Wait, how, where was their mercy? What? Salty people already leaving the game. Yeah, it should not have been as tight as it was. That felt like we kind of just let them walk on point at the end there. How's your night going, Beast Dispenser? I recognize that. That name. Reinhardt had no idea what they were gonna do. That's unfortunate. I needed heals and Yeah, no, I'm not gonna fight that fight. That should have been a kill on Zenyatta. I don't know how I got trapped in that corner. How did I get bumped inside? Oh, that's just how I fell out. The mech. Decided to buy the new Lego Star Wars game. Just chillin'. Nah, I recognize both y'all in chat. There we go. Not worth diving in there. Wait, did our Reinhardt really just do that to us? Again, not sure how that happens, but okay. That was about as good as my ult was. Oh, nice. So the new Lego Star Wars is good. I might have to get that game. I used to play those games a lot. I had it on the PSP. It's a fun game for long car rides. It's a fun game just in general. Oh, come on. There we go. Shield. Of course. Double, of course. Didn't have boost. Yeah, no, we're doing great with these ults. We're doing just fantastic. Episode 1 through 9, it's overwhelming how much there's unlocked. Yeah, that sounds about right. I mean, that was the use of that. There we go. We don't take this point. Yeah. Yep, that's big rip. Big rip. Score. Is what it is. 1-1. Yeah, they really did. That was unfortunate. Ryan had an amazing ult, which did not contribute to our winning. Yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen here. Okay. Somehow got out of there. But I'm not gonna see nine. I'm gonna at least take this point. There we go. Why power me up when I'm clearly stopping the soldier's ult and having to shield? I don't fully get that. It's gonna be faster if I just die. I can feel it. Oh, okay, maybe not. Yeah, okay. Trade. Yeah, I mean, not doing terrible. Have plenty of objective time and kills. I'll take it. Yeah, I know, but like literally twice this happened now. Oh, come on. This is, if I can find him. I really want to get the stupid Anna Mercy. There we go. And I get trapped. That could have been the quad. Why are we not cap? Okay, we do have cap. Okay, good, 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 good. I'm trying not to get greedy. I really wish he didn't do that much damage. His hammer. But I get that's his only thing. What? I'll take the victory. I'll take the victory. I have no idea what happened. I don't know how they didn't just walk on point. That was weird. Play of the game. I'll take the victory though. Starting strong for the night. Was this our Genji? Oh, it was. Wow, Genji did surprise me then. Good for him. Bump that to one. I have to give it to the healers, though. Have to give it to healers. I thought so, too. I mean, they were doing a great job healing. I mean, I don't think we would have won if we didn't pick off the healers at the end there. Nine. Play 1927 games in Quick Play Arcade or competitive. Oh, okay. Traveling to Dorado. What other games you been on, Beast of Spencer? Prepare your defenses. Select your hero. You been playing any Overwatch? Mostly Lego. You finished Elden Ring, I know that. That I remember. You beat every other Dark Souls.
It's good to be working with you again, Dr. Ziegler.
Attackers incoming.
Vampire Survivors, I've not heard of that one. Is that an RPG, a story game, or FPS? Got all the achievements for that except for a few that got added today via patch. Oh, Elden Ring? Yeah. So are you gonna go back to it? That's the real question. That was the easiest pick I've ever gotten. Love that we kind of just have a bastion that every time their Reaper comes around the corner, I just shield it so that way they can't get anything. Okay, choice. Feels bad. Trying to get to your comment, but we haven't even moved like 3 feet with the payload, so. That was not what I wanted to do with that one, I'm not gonna lie. Not very cash money. Yep. I was waiting for that. Okay. It's like a rogue like where you just kill thousands of enemies. No achievements were for this game. It's top down, super casual. This map is intense sometimes. Yeah. We couldn't even. Well, wow. Okay. They went way too far with that single push. Keep seeing the rockets flying, but I don't see the Pharaoh.
Enemy
I'm so lost. Where is their team? I really needed to get like one shot on that Anna. That would have been pretty cool. This is a very weird match. Seriously? Another one hit? I'm just leaving these open too. It's annoying. Seriously, there we go. Such a melt. This hurts. Oh no. Yep. Yeah, this man is pretty good. I mean, I really want to push this. That's one. Not that I really expected much less. Oh, who do I even prioritize in this fight? Oh, I need health so bad. Yeah. No way. Yes. Keep them off the point. That would be cool. Oh, no. It's okay. We'll get to battle the next one. Oh, okay. No, we'll battle the next one. Yeah, I don't know how I was alive through that whole thing. Our mercy was just, like, pocketing me for some reason. Oh. be really cool if my... Get one kill, please? No. I knew that was gonna happen. Let's do this. I feel like we need more shields. Absolutely no damage done. Yeah, I know. Did not help. Did not help. I don't know how I got four good teammates, but I'll take it. Well, that's like the third game. No, that was only the second game. Yikes. That was a loss. Was that the third game? Welcome. Did I not count another loss? Hop off. All right. Have a good night, Beast of Spencer. Thanks for stopping by. Good luck with Lego. Sounds like a fun game. I do not remember playing a third game, if I did. If I did, it must have been a very short game. okay. We took out, I think, both of their attackers there. That was just a free kill. Avoid. That was just a panic bolt. I don't know why they overextended so hard. That was literally worthless. How's it going, Elsa's Fly? This team is straight up all feeding? Yeah, I know. Oh, no, 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 no. Thank you. I went too far on both of those. Oh, okay. Well. That is a choice. I literally don't see why we would want to sleep him. Let's just take him out. Like, I know he's ulted, but there's literally no way he survives that.
Thank you.
Your night's still going all right, Elsa's Fly? What are you up to? Oh, you're hopping off. Okay, fair enough. Thanks for stopping by. Okay. Probably play Animal Crossing sometime, but I don't know when. Probably not tonight. Again, not totally sure how we lost the point there, but whatever. What? Like, I know we have healers here, so I don't know what's going on. Thank you. Uh-huh. That was the best Maywall I think I've ever seen. No joke. I've never seen a more situationally aware May. Now we're just getting rolled. Okay. Again with this? This May is just killing it here, and I don't know how. It's the same time that happened, the exact same way. Why do I keep thinking that that's going to work? There's too many places for them to tank that. I don't even know who I got with that. Punish the D.Va, please. I don't know that we really need to be fighting this far out, but okay. Yeah, somebody's on payload. I knew that was gonna happen too. I just didn't know how. I just can't get lucky on the corners, can I? Their whole team on fire, not a single person on our team on fire. Solid. Very solid.
Play of the game.
Very solid. Yeah, I guess the healers deserve that one. Alright, we may as well just start playing ranked tank, honestly. Been playing tank all night. the past three games. Let me update that loss counter, though. And why do I feel like I just completely forgot a game? No, okay, I was right. Only three games. Let's switch to tank. How bad could it be?
Traveling to Havana. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Let's see, snipers, more snipers. Okay, we got a shield now. Yeah, it's basically just gonna be extreme DPS tank since we have two snipers. I'm just gonna act as a giant decoy, I guess. Literally, this whole first stretch, we can just sit behind this tank. There's no reason to be anywhere in line of sight. Never understood that. Already one of our healers down. Oh, we could have gotten the Reinhardt though. Super low, but I don't know where they are. There we go, saved them. Okay, we're moving the payload, still good. Come on out of phase, Moira. They have two snipers as well, look at that. Look at how much help these snipers are in this situation. Absolutely nothing. Why? Why even be a sniper on this map? It's so pointless. Their DPS is just failing to grasp. There is no reason to be a sniper on this map. No one can hide. Maybe at the end. Maybe at the end of the map, but not here. Actually are. Thank you. Oh, that's an easy kill. There we go. Oh, big oof. Big oof for their Roadhog. Punish this Moira. Come on, there we go. That works. That works really well, actually. Another choice. They're choosing to fight in very odd areas. Like, they're just letting us walk this in, basically. I don't even have to do anything. May as well pop my ult for that, I guess. Knew we were gonna get it.
Score 3-0. Switching sides. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
See, we just had people learn that you shouldn't be a sniper on this map. Yet here we are. What the hell? Also, I don't know why I can't hear team chat.
Together, we are strong.
They're actually talking and I can't hear them. Why?
Watch my back out there.
Tell me what needs to be done, and I will do it.
A warrior's greatest weapon is patience.
Oh, I can hear them now. I think.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Maybe.
Bro.
Oh, there we go. I can hear them now.
Yeah, man. Redder like a fucking book. Except I got
maybe this was a mistake to unmute them.
See, they're out playing themselves. They're out playing themselves so hard, bro.
Dude, I cannot play Doomfist too.
See, the Ana just said it. I'm the best sniper on our team.
Sure, bro. Yeah, definitely she is.
Damn, I stole.
Okay, now we're back. Got an orb on you. Drop your shield and back up.
Too bad she died to my mine I put on the cart 20 fucking years ago. Calculated. Just play the corner, guys. Play the corner. You don't even need to be out there right now.
They're right. We
not
really
like
don't.
The cart's gonna push.
Tracer top left. Tracer dead.
Yeah, if you didn't get her, I was getting her 100%. Yo, orb me, baby. Yo, big boy, throw your fucking balls on me, dude. Diva's behind us. Diva's still behind there.
Is she?
Yeah, she's waiting. She's waiting to drop ult. She's just waiting to drop ult. She's.
Oh, she is.
With the out of mech. Three one. Tracer one in the back. No dash, no recall.
Thank you. Got him.
Yeah, I got her.
If only Ana wasn't their best sniper. Oh man, I don't know why. I keep thinking I could stand there for some reason.
Okay. Oh, that's bad.
No, it's fine. They can't get.
They're like, she's dead. Move it.
Behind. There's one way behind.
Like getting widow mine kills, dude.
I'm literally throwing. It's okay.
Oof. Did I just eat myself?
Yeah, the D.Va's diving me! The D.Va's diving me, bro!
He's discorded. Instantly just D.Mac. Okay.
Yeah, I did.
Instantly D.Mac.
Go up there. She's orbed. A temporary setback. 30 seconds remaining. Carter, she's not orbed anymore.
They're almost out of time. Oh,
stop. I'm 1 HP. She's 1 HP. I died. I'm so bad.
I couldn't.
Alright, time to stop sailing.
Yeah.
Oof.
The payload has... Oh shit. All right.
It's okay. We got this,
where
guys.
We hold this point?
Kind of just handed that to them. Will is unbroken.
I get knocked down, but I get up again.
Scoop up the Tracer's nano. Not a bomb.
They had the nano tracer.
I think that was accidental. But you never know.
Nah, she was about to die.
No res.
Burning shield.
I don't know what the hymen is.
It was inside the tunnel.
Tracer, no recall? Like a book, dude.
Ooh, I was so used to her. Ana actually healing me, I wasn't prepared to not get healed there. Oof.
I can trank into this fight. Just run at them, Avocado. Run at the Irisa. She's still discorded. Oh, we got a double flash. Oh, fuck. Okay, I got your trade. We're chilling. Just go to the corner. One dead.
Bro, she's got a switch.
There is D.Va, they'll be able to push you soon.
She didn't switch.
Play to the corner, we don't need to... Get behind you, Nervous.
Oh no.
Damn, the sleep from behind. Dink, on a one. What a...
Jeez.
Yeah, dude, it's on cooldown.
Yeah, I think it's good.
I was more talking to Zen.
I know.
I was spamming everyone I could, man. I was playing
for another okay.
30 health from a fucking person.
We got this anyway.
Genji. Right over so now.
Great nice job.
Nice. Good game. No, I don't even think it's set up correctly to where they could hear me.
I bet you they were fucking raging, bro. Oh.
There we go. Now it should work.
Beast.
GG's. Well, we're back to even. Wins, losses. That's a good thing. That's a positive.
Now entering King's Row. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
What up, everybody?
Of one of my finest kills. That day, I felt alive.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
You remind me of someone. You're so serious, though.
I believe you are mistaken.
A single death can change everything.
All systems operational. D.Va, ready for combat.
A single death can change everything.
I did not realize that the rock did not count as a projectile. Or projectile, what the hell? It's unfortunate. Okay. No, there's a heal pack here.
Yo, walk in. They're down two. Walk in, walk in, walk in. Let's step. Get stepping.
Their healers. There we go.
Make him in. Help the soldier.
Perfect. When you're this low in rank, it's pretty easy to just one man army that. Thankfully. Suggest you guys back up because we just lost one tank of an healer. There's not much of a point in continuing that.
Activated.
take it. Can we please walk the payload? Thank you. Nice. Very nice. You're fighting on spawn, just farm alts. True. We could, it's just... We're not that high of a level and rank that it's really necessary right now, unfortunately. Otherwise, yeah, that's definitely the play. Another pin, eh? Why? That really wasn't worth...
Man, that was a huge hammer.
Was it? Back no, up, it was up, just the Junkrat ult.
We can still win that, yeah.
No.
They don't have Blizzard now. Or Hammer, right?
Punish Brian, punish Brian, he's solo.
Up top, even he's ult.
Back up, back up, back up.
How did that not break Ryan's shield? Does D.Va's ult not break Ryan's shield anymore?
Nice, keep it up.
Confused. They see nine.
Nice job.
Did we get
C9
that?
A little bit.
Nice.
Nice. Shield's at full 600, right? Ult is 480. Oh, I did not know that.
That res was worth it.
I genuinely didn't know that.
I got some bops.
But I didn't think it was at full health.
Yeah, I got chased down by that D.Va real hard right after that.
I mean, probably gonna go Zarya for defense. No, I need the mobility. We'll take D.Va again.
Five, four, three.
Yeah, they're literally just gonna snipe. Okay.
I'll just stand here, Ryan. What happened?
A member of your team left? What? Why? Oh.
Look, hey, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Healing and I'll carry the game, even though we have a leader. I'll still carry. Literally just pocket me with everything.
Get through this. Why did Orion leave? I hate that, that's not considered a projectile.
Push forward.
No.
I mean, don't back up all the way.
Yes, back up all the way. They're fucking, we had to regroup.
Dude, we're all together. What are you shouting about?
Who's all? There was two people there. Please don't make dogs and cops. It literally doesn't make sense.
Don't make what?
It doesn't make sense.
Oh, we were doing so good too.
Now we can walk out.
It is 1,000 with fall off. Okay.
I think he DC'd.
Hog one.
Unfortunate.
Alright, but I'm telling you, you fucked me, it's a free dub. You can't let me die to Sigils. Use ults. Oh god damn, dude.
Unfortunate. So I could at least get their junk.
Use both the portals right now. Now's the chance.
I don't understand. We had this team dead to rights.
Mercy, please fucking stay on me, dude. I'm telling you. Quit leaving me for the rest of the team. The rest of the team's not gonna carry the game.
Dude, if you keep talking to me like that, I'm not gonna help you out at all.
You're not anyways.
Good. Acting like a child, dude.
You're acting like a dog shit silver.
Cool. Be mad, dude. It's just a video game. Be as mad as you want.
Go. At least we got that one. We could potentially hold here. It's 1,000 with fall off, shield is 1,600. Okay. So that shield had to be pretty cracked before I would be able to do anything. I didn't even know that was pot. Why revive me? We're already here. And I'm out of mech. Oh, God. Oh, I really wish that wasn't. Not considered projectile. Come on, get the Sigma. Get the Sigma. There we go. Cool. kind of a pointless sleep, but okay. I can't believe I actually got trapped by something that was there for like 8 years. I can't get on point because I have no mech.
Damn it.
Here we go. Stay on point. Stay on point. There we go. There we go. Just don't get bombed. There we go. Survive it. Oh,
dude, there's no way. Did you just see fucking dog shit ass fucking D.Va?
Why? Why is it my fault? There's two people on point. What? What did I do?
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
How is that my fault? Okay.
Think you can keep up with me?
Locked charge potential.
Five, four, three, two, one. Attackers incoming. Let us defend objective A. No need to mess about.
Damn it, Buff!
Okay, my game crashed too. We are currently conducting live maintenance on Overwatch, which should take a few minutes. During this time, you may need to restart your game client. Lovely. Maybe I won't continue with ranked. Unless I can get back in game quick enough. That was pretty ridiculous. Get me back in the game. It's not even going to let me join the game again? Did it kick everyone? It didn't even count as a placement. Yeah, it didn't count as a placement. I started the stream with 3 out of 5. That game was bad anyway. I don't know what to tell you. Loss prevention, yeah, I guess. I've never seen that happen before, though. Not in ranked, at least. Whatever. How should I be targeting? Because I usually go healers. If I have an option. And then I just default to tanks when I don't see anything worthwhile. Well, I'm only like, I think rank silver or gold, so. We'll see where I end up. You tunnel hard to what is in front of you? Yeah. But I also don't really have, like, a vocal team to where I know where all the team's members are, so. If I play with Ice Knight and Conrad or Infinity, then usually we have pretty good comms. Group up. Fall in. Join me. Not easy to reacquire. What do you mean by not easy to reacquire, though? What? Who sets up over there? Why did our team set up over there, though? Just... Define the priority targets in messy fights. Yeah. I am not ready to be deactivated. We need to get those first kills. I don't know what that means. Reinhardt was just behind me and I had no idea, so that's just is what it is. How are we getting pushed back past spawn? Jeez. It'd be cool if we grouped up. Join me. And I had any heals. That'd be cool too. Nice. Damage as tank. I don't know how to help this team.
Ah.
That hurt. Oh my gosh, I just can't get heals in this game. I just can't get healed. You want me to be a shield, but you're just gonna let them take down the shield. So what's even the point? Was probably the worst game of the night. I honestly would have preferred the 5-stack. Switching sides.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Oof. I don't even know where to start with this. I guess I go attack.
I'm a one-man apocalypse.
Since no one wants to stand behind shield.
A lot of memories in this place. You weren't all bad.
I'll give him a chance. I guess.
My primary concern. Attack commences in 30 seconds. Executing pre-combat routines. Optimizing strategy.
Group up. Join me.
A chance to focus.
Why? There's no way.
You are advised.
McCree was one hit.
Archiving combat data.
It's partly my fault. I shouldn't have peeked.
60 seconds remaining.
Experience
Battle Mercy. The team died.
Archiving combat data. 10 seconds.
Time is running out. Attack.
We have 3 seconds. We have to get to point. Terrible. That was an awful game. Not even worth playing that one.
Play of the
Yikes. Game. 18-15. Alright. Got a ways to go then. Yeah. Ways to go. Well, might as well play either of these. I know I'm just gonna get thrown into tank, though. We're gonna open queue. Let's open the loot box first. All new stuff, nothing that I want. Okay. Let's update the icon, though. There we go. Oof. That last one was not fun.
Now arriving at Ilios. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
What a shock. I got thrown into... Turn it to tank again.
Your safety is primary concern. I will simulate our upcoming mission to identify all possible outcomes. Weapon systems optimized. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one. Capture your objective.
Just so low. There we go. At least I got one pull in. Oh, jeez. Ah, lovely.
Performance. We still need
I don't understand. There we go. Oh, wow. Okay. Take that.
Why do you have to be mad?
Oof. Nice. Should not be this hard to get W's, man. Should not. Not as a tank, at least. Our team does realize we have to, like, stand on the point to capture, right? Like, feel like we missed that with their soldier being up there. Pretty sure they're all off point.
Taking possession by all
That was not worth it. We had one attacker. We have to get on point. I don't even think it's worth the switch. Yeah, it's not.
No obligation for the universe to make sense to you.
Understood.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 3. Capture the objective.
Oh, that's so unfortunate. Burned my shift at the wrong time.
Haven't we done this before?
At all.
Uh-huh. Wow, they actually weren't able to make it back in time. That's kind of surprising. Oh, we're even again. That's something. If I do flex, I'm just gonna get tank anyway. But we will see.
Traveling to Numbani. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Actually, no, we're doing pretty okay with Sigma.
There is no obligation for the universe to make a lovely day for field research.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Creeper is just gonna go around back.
Barrier is destroyed.
No. thought that would work. Okay, there goes our DPS. Okay. Why power me up if you're not gonna get on point with me? I don't get that at all.
That music, it's playing again.
Team wipe.
Executing flight maneuvers. That music. It's playing again. The payload is approaching its destination.
C9'd. Okay.
Scores 0-3. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Look after yourself out there.
Hi. Fire.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Oh, are you kidding me? Just grouped up. That would have been an easy capture. Can we move the payload, like, for real? Man. the point, please. Yeah. That one hurt. I need to get in mech. Okay. Should've just yeeted myself. I'm not gonna get mech fast enough. Come on, we have to get on point. Get on point, get on point. Please get on point. Here we go. Amazing. On the easiest, simplest, just throw it in the air and wait. I can't even get a kill on that. Wow. They were grouped up so well. Play of the game. Unreal. Unreal. We're just going to do a quick play match of support, because at least then I'll have a little bit of fun. Tank is not a fun thing to play. Oh well.
entering the Temple of Anubis. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Watching over you.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Respect! Ah, my friends! Lots of resources stand here.
Let me get you patched up.
Glory to be won!
I'll enjoy the quiet while it lasts.
Respect your anthem.
Why can't I find a ranked match like that? That'd be cool.
Play of the game.
That was less than 5 minutes. Do I go for the positive for the night, or do I just call it there? I think I'm just going to call it there. I think we'll go even for the night. End on a semi-good note. All right, well, thanks everybody who came out and watched. Anybody in the VODs, thanks for watching as well. And we'll see you next time. Peace.